and semi-finalist of the US Open. And Spain's Pablo Carreño Busta claims the bronze.